Superstar Salman Khan has made a new film announcement and fans cannot hide their excitement on social media. The superstar's upcoming film is Radhe and it is reportedly set to hit the screens on Eid 2020. Although no confirmation as to when the film is scheduled to release, fans have already started speculating this is Salman's Eid 2020 release. In fact, a user declared, "Confirmed and this party moment for all Bai's fans, Salman Khan in and as Radhe coming Eid 2020. Another tweeted, "Expect official announcement soon, being Salman Khan as Radhe, dancing directorial Eid 2020 release." A social media user commented that he is excited for Radhe on Eid. From first name, it's looking more positive than Inshallah or Dabang 3. According to a Bollywood Hangama sources, Radhe is indeed Salman Khan's next release after Dabang 3, which opens on December 20 this year, and it will release on Eid 2020. The sources added that Radhe will be directed by Prabhu Deva, who is also helming Dabang 3. Source added that Radhe is an official adaptation of a Korean film. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.